Welcome, Hoardlings, to another Game Hoarder production. Who's ready for some motherfucking Beast Within, some FMV action, baby? Had no idea what just happened in that prologue. Doesn't look like there's a way for me to turn on subtitles either, so looks like we are stuck playing the game. Chapter 1. This is being played off of Steam. Got little movie windows. Schloss Ritter, Germany, where Gabriel Knight's little secret base now is. The new Shadow Walker. Hopefully Gabriel is not too douchey. The actor they casted for Tex Murphy, perfect. Let's see how well they do with Gabriel.
Falls. Come in.
Herr Knight. There are some people here to see you.
Me?
Yeah, if you please come.
What's going on? You've been acting strange all day.
Please, just come. And don't forget your talisman. You must wear it always.
Damn thing's heavy. Well, hello there. Shouldn't those be torches?
Pardon, Herr Knight. I am Werner Huber. Forgive our coming here so late, but we must speak with you.
What can I do for you? Oh,
this is my cousin, the Huber Sepp. He has a farm just outside of Munich. I will tell you the truth, Herr Knight. We have come for the Schattenjäger.
I see.
The Schattenjäger!
What makes you think you need a Schattenjäger?
It is because of Sepp here. Two nights ago, his wife goes to the window of the house to call in their daughter, Tony. It is getting dark. The light outside is not so good, yeah?
We've got a little she girl walking in the woods alone.
Some meters away, playing at the grass. And she sees a wolf. It is huge. And it is moving towards the child. Walter screams to the child, warning.
Five!
And that is when the beast strikes.
Tony!
Oh, no, langsam, langsam. They say she died quickly. Sepp here hears his wife screaming, comes running from the barn. He sees the wolf, goes inside the house to get a gun, but when he comes out, no wolf. And it has taken part of the child with it.
That's horrible.
Yeah, it is very bad, Herr Knight. That is why we come to you.
Haven't the police been notified?
Oh, yeah, natürlich. The police, they think it is wolves escaped from a zoo. They search and search, but they find nothing. This is not the first such killing. But if it is not stopped, it will not be the last.
I'm not really sure what you want me to do.
The killer is not wolf. It is werewolf. You must hunt it down and kill it.
Werewolf? What makes you think it's a werewolf?
The wolf looked at me. Its eyes were human. It knew what it was doing. It knew.
I'm really very sorry about your daughter, Herr Huber.
I have told them that you are the new Schattenjäger.
You wear the talisman. Are you the Schattenjäger now? Or are you not?
I am.
We do not know you, Herr Knight, but we have known the Schattenjägers for many centuries. It is to them we turn in trouble like this. Sepp here is family. Will you come? Just look around, see what you can see. Huh? Sepp and his wife go north to be with her mother. You can stay on his farm.
All right. I'll look into it for you. See what I can see.
I'll pack your things.
Great. Thanks. I'll meet you in the village in an hour.
Oh, thank you, Herr Knight. Thank you.
He doesn't quite have the same Louisiana accent that he did in the first game. He's like, bitch, I was typing my book. Why are you putting me on assignments? I don't want to work. I want to live in this castle and sleep on this awesome lounge bed all day. Really, dude? That's the thing you sleep on in that huge-ass house? Alright, welcome! This reminds me of a good old classic FMV-er. I can't remember ever actually playing this one. Looks like it's just a point-and-click interactive type. Dagger in my book.
I take it that Hugh was a Catholic. China, our homie. I don't need anything else right now. I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms.
The who? At night, the keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road... something to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us, Frau Uber. Oh, Road 96. I thought that was like a fucking weird letter.
Air Knight, the keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive Road 96 to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us, Frau Uber.
I could have read it. I was doing just fine. I don't need your fucking help.
I don't have anything to write about at the moment. I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirchen. The name of the detective on the case is Lieber, from the police station near Prinsrud-Gentenplatz.
Movie. Yeah, unfortunately no way to do subtitles, folks, so sorry for those where if English isn't your first language, if you have trouble hearing. I think I have it up loud enough though, and it seems pretty clear. The audio seems pretty good on this for older FMV. Let's get our first save going. So a little quick history. This was produced obviously by Sierra Online in 1995. That was a couple years after the original Gabriel Knight, Sins of the Father, was released. One thing to note is, besides this obviously being full motion video, and the only one in the series that's full motion video, when they went to Gabriel Knight 3, they started using the 3D engine. But the biggest difference is Tim Curry, who many of you well know from this vast array of acting roles. He voiced the original Gabriel Knight and also voiced in Part 3. However, they didn't think he would physically fit the role for a full motion video, which I obviously agree. Tim Curry does not look like a Gabriel Knight. So they casted Dean Erickson, who is this guy. Not quite sure what else he has been in at that time. Likewise, also Grace Nakamura, who is voiced by Leah Remini. She has been replaced in this game with Joanne Takahashi. So those, the Gabriel and Grace are going to be completely different characters and voices for this game. And then I believe in Part 3, Tim Curry and Leah returned to do their voicing roles. So anyways, yeah, quick little tidbit about that. All right, Shadow Hunter, let's find out what's going on with this werewolf. Got our inventory over here with all our goodies that we can examine.
Nice of the Ubers to loan me their car.
We have Uber Growl's letter. Grace to Gabriel letter one.
It's from the Ritter family lawyers. It's from the Ritter family lawyers.
Dear Mr. Knight, the title of the Shaw Ritter and lands has been officially registered with the German Landesmacht. Landesmacht under your name. Thanks to the funds you provide, the estate is now current. I think it's thanks to the funds you provided should be the correct grammar. But anyways, the inheritance tax, back property taxes, and transfer fees have been paid. Thank you for the additional retainer you sent us. And for your confidence in keeping Uber Grau, Hoffen, and Schnell as your family firm. Please feel free to contact me with any problems or questions you might have. If you visit Munich, please come by and introduce yourself. Your servant, Erald Uber Grau.
It's from the Ritter family, Lord.
Gabriel? I've just notified the Catholic Church about a miracle. Things have actually been picking up around the shop. We've been going through stock like a real store. I keep expecting the candid camera guys to pop out at any moment and say, just kidding. In other acts of universal randomness, the Voodoo Murders is up to number 20 on the New York Times bestseller list. Yes, the taste of the American public can be a terrifying thing. In any case, your U.S. bank account is blossoming, not unlike the desert after a fluke storm. If you don't mind, I'd like to use a little of the money to fix up the shop. Your gran is fine, but misses you. Mosley has been hanging around, making himself a real pain in the butt. Fortunately, I need only bring up the bald detective Mostly in your book, all 240 pounds of him, and your pal turns red and is out the door in about 5 seconds. Things are organized here, just waiting for your decision. I think you can find a buyer if you want to go that route. I know you hate to write, but I need to get a feeling for what your plans are so I can make some of my own. I haven't seen or heard of anything here that seems relevant to this Schottenjäger business. Take care. Grace.
All right, Gracie Grace is doing all right, all right, all right. We got our dagger. Ritter.
A Schottenjäger knife.
That's right. Shadow Hunter knife, bitches. Watch out.
My notebook. My notebook.
Okay, notebook. Our trusty tape recorder.
My new tape recorder.
A little too tasteful, if you ask me. Gracie ordered them. The family talisman. Wolfgang gave up his life to get this back.
Yes, he did.
The water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here.
wolfy paw print.
It's as big as my hand.
Looks like we were staying at their place. Although that's a nice looking place. Need to upgrade the car though. I almost missed a newspaper. Oh, no, I didn't. I read that. Am I able to read these other papers?
Better let Gracie know I'm on a new case.
We had to read Gracie's letter first. Put some work into that.
These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. These woods go back. These woods.
You gonna go check it out or no? Found me something, some hair.
Could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement. Now,
take it. What am I going to do with the bucket of cement? Make a casting of a paw print? Sure, that seems legit. Just pour it right there in the dirt. Perfect casting.
It'll take a minute to set.
Nothing of interest in there.
Let's check it out.
It's huge. I wish I knew if it were normal or not.
It's huge. It's the hugest wolf print ever.
Just looks like reddish hair to me. I'm gonna need help analyzing it. I was hoping for a Mercedes.
They're alright. I'd say go Audi. Volkswagen's a good car too, though. That thing will run forever. Holy shit! Schlagenbogen! Police station. Let's go there.
Ja? Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein?
Guten Tag. Do you speak English?
Nein, ich spreche kein Englisch. Was möchten Sie bitte?
Great. Lieber. Criminal Kommissar Lieber. Is he here?
Kommissar Leber, wer möchte mit ihm sprechen? Wen? Sie sind?
Sie. Me. Oh. Oh.
Ja.
Oh. Right. Writer. You know, books. That's me.
No, books.
Yeah.
Me.
Kommissar Leber, bitte. Kann er hier kommen? Tut mir leid. Kommissar Leber ist zu beschäftigt. Er hat absolut keine Zeit. Nein, er kann sie leider nicht sehen. Er ist zu beschäftigt. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen, mein Herr. Die Tür.
Right, thanks. Bitte.
Mehr keiner.
All right. Need to brush up on my German. We have the Marienplatz, zoo. Back to the Uber farm. Let's hit the zoo. That looks realistic as fuck. What are you feeding that wolf, like grain? Give that food, give that wolf some real food, shit. Feeding him birdseed. European wolf.
Canis lupus lupus. European wolf. Canis.
That is it.
Wolf said, fuck you, bro.
Mm. If I could get some wolf hair, I could compare it with the hair from the farm. Mm. If I could get some wolf hair.
All right, folks, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of Gabriel Knight, The Beast Within. Unless this guy starts talking to me, that is. See you soon.